Gracias. So close. Fire! Oh, shit. it.
Our enemies are strong.
Oh, nice. Oh god, bring it. Nice.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
A rapid spinning melee attack. Ooh. So this is what I have, the charge. Oh wow, tornado! That's nice. The charge of the wall, this has does more damage. I think I get this one. Yeah, and I'll upgrade that. Can I upgrade it? I don't think I can. Oh yeah, I can. If I don't have enough. Oh, I can't. I don't have enough. How many weapons for him? He has no moves for him. Let's see skills. Ooh, close combat. That one's a good one. I like this one. That might work. Yeah, I like that one. Teamwork. Yeah, I'll get the close combat. Permafrost, awesome.
The light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will split us out on top.
So before I do that, let's go in here. Because there's other... Because wasn't there something... I thought there was a... This way? Oh no, I don't have... What about this light? Still not, okay. Whatevs.
The blue door! We made it!
That's a good temple. Back to where I was.
You know, I will never get used to walking in solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
Find our way into the temple.
These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
There's that way. There's this
way. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Oh. Oh. Am I supposed to like... hit? See a bell. Oh, I see it. Oh wait, don't tell me.
Huh?
I got... oh. There's the end. How am I supposed to... what? To K-R-S. R has to be nearby then. Oh, it's right... it's up top there. I gotta be accurate and quick. Did it. I need one more.
Again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri.
This way.
I'm not gonna go in there yet.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honest?
Whoa. You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Look at it.
To work we go.
I don't have enough. I need a heart. Ancient's heart. I need two more. To unlock this, level 3. Yeah. Gives me 26 defense. Jesus, I need to get two more. And a whole bunch of... 5 ancient rubbles. Yeah, that looks awesome. The belt. That's what I'm talking about.
And for you?
Wait, I can sell things, can I? No, I'm gonna sell this. Oh, I have 80.
What do you have your eye on?
Oh, I can give him that. To upgrade that. I don't have enough. Of anything. So I guess he's gonna get the upgrade. Guess what I can do is get this. Yeah. Upgrade. So now it get upgraded to the quiver reload. It's faster. Now charge me up.
Was there more? Let me think.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Yeah.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Magic. I will destroy this.
Another one here.
Hey, oh, look. The giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
All right. Oh, girl. Okay, here we go. And this we go. You know what? It's a good time for me to save it. Just to be on the safe side. I know it does. Oh, there's a manual. I know it saves automatically, but I just want to be on the safe side. Because last time I played a game, and I didn't automatically manual save it, but all of it just got destructed.
Of course.
Oh, that's him. Let's go. Nice. That was sweet. What's this? Oh no, shiny. Dark gun. Oh. So those are the ones that can summon more, so he's the one I have to pick out first. Ooh, excuse me. Just had dinner. My tornado move.
Here before the dark elves destroyed everything.
Let it explode. So they don't fly.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
The hell is this, like a statue of some corn? See, these things, I don't know how to get, because there's nothing there. Going in here. Boy! You learn it. Oh, there you go. Okay, there's one more. Wait, what? I see 1, 2, 3. Why is it coming back? Oh, there we go. Is it, was it that, that one I just killed? Let me go see. That one, oh yeah, it is. Weakness. The one shot. Ooh. For ruin. It makes my defense up and it puts my ruin up, but takes my offense down. See, level 1 plus. This is level 2. I could use defense. You know what? I'll do it. Cause 60 strength is great, but I need defense. Cause yeah. I'll unsocket that. Oh, well, I have 2. Ruin. Oh, that looks good. My strength is still up, but my defense is up too. So that puts me right where I need to be. I could get this move while invaded. I want to perform a quick axe attack. Aim and R1. Triangle. That could be cool too. Oh, sorry, Ron. See. Some more combat. That's a rage move. Bare hands. Quick attack. Counter. I need counters. Counters are always good to have. Come, boy.
There, I hear the light.
They covered it up with that stuff. Why would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
We shall fight.
Here we go.
Oh, I died before he could use the stone? Is that what happened?
Focus up, boy!
Yeah.
exit is near. Look for a way inside.
Darn. That was awesome.
Follow me.
Yeah, follow me. Let's go look around real quick. You never know what's here. TV like that. I just realized that. One second. I have no idea why my screen's like that.
Right behind you! Nightmare!
Ah, Get ready. Screen always been like that? Cause I don't remember it being like that. I thought I had a full screen. Hold on. I don't even know. Alright, whatever, sorry. I don't know what's going on with this. Oh well. This part is what's getting me. It's pissing me off.
Ready yourself, boy!
Is that it? I think we did it. Wow, that was easy. I guess I got him before he summoned the people. Awesome. Okay. Oh, I don't do it.
Restoring all the pathways.
Oh, here we go. We're getting deeper. I can go ahead. You never know what's up here. Oh, shoot. Am I supposed to hit like all of these at once? Cause I don't think I can hit all of these at once.
Yeah, that looks too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
Break into the hive. Yeah, okay. There's gotta be a way. Correctly hit that particular, maybe?
We should go.
Not yet.
We gotta break into this hive. Maybe I need like a multi-hit.
I will get it.
Alright, I guess we can't do it. But I gotta break into the hive. This is the only way for me to go. Or is it? Otherwise, what's the point of me coming here? Yeah, I gotta get down there. Here. I don't have a boomerang, so I can't. Wait. 1, 2, 3. Those three are connected, and these three connect. Hold on.
I think you should see this.
What am I looking at? Okay. So. Gotta be a way. That's black. Okay, these two. Oh. Come right back up. Oh. Okay, those two. Those three. So I gotta get the... Let me see if I can get the pink one. Which is this one that's wrapped up. Yeah, just this one. Wrapped up somewhere.
Come look at this.
I'm looking. What am I looking at? Oh, I got that. Okay. So now I can just go straight. That was weird. Straight down the line. No, they came back. Oh wait, let me try this one. So that comes back too. That's kinda high up. Maybe these two? No. And that's those two. Not those two either. See, I did that and they said no, it's not right. Then I gotta get these two. Do I have to hit exactly the circle? Is that... There we go.
Aww.
Okay, that was weird. The hive. I'm afraid. Oh, wait, son. Be careful. You don't want to go in.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Well, we're in here now.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Oh no, I don't like this. Scary.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how did I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal. Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
Oh, Jesus.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
They're gonna come grab us again.
Oh, it's so sticky.
Hinanuna!
Another one!
Stay back.
Oh, shit.
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
Oh, Jesus. They're like cockroaches. Everywhere. Uh-oh, Coach Guy can destroy that.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Right.
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir! There's so many!
Keep shooting, boy! I will clear our path! Shorten the time between your volleys.
What happened to Hector's down the street?
There are many targets. You will not miss.
They're everywhere.
A narrow path negates superior numbers. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful.
We must get in.
The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Oh, that really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to
stay here.
Uh-oh.
Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe.
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
From light to dark, just like that.
What is this? Faye?
Can I walk?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him.
Not one of these things again, like when I was swimming in God of War 3. And followed the light.
He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know
why
he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better.
What? How did that?
He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
My son! Run to his mom. No, I'm trying to. No, I'm gonna cry. Cause I don't know where I'm going.
No! No! What have you done? Why did you do that? Boy, I was gone only.
Holy shit.
Moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time. I didn't know what to do. You left me here again. Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
But I have it.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
I did, somehow.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
Ooh, give it light. Turn the light on when I'm gone. Oh, cool. You acquire light arrows. Shoot them at the light crystals. Defuse them all. Oh. Guess that tells me how many I have.
On my mark. Loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Oh, sweet. This is cool.
I like.
Oh, I was supposed to do that, I guess. What is that? That fell. Oh, wait. No, I was supposed to go this way. Yeah, because it goes. It takes me here.
There's a light crystal ahead. Just lying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
What light crystal? Oh, this. Ah, I got placed in one of these areas. Aha, yeah, I'm smart. To come over and make you aim. There we go. Okay, what did that do? What's this over here do? That do okay. Oh, I gotta go up here, maybe? Yeah. Yeah. So, what does that connect to? I don't know. Oh, what's in here? Oh! Definitely gotta come over here. Grab this. Cool. Whatever this is. Reduces all damage by 12. So is that something I can put? I got 1,000. Oh, light skill. Increase weakened status effect on it. Ooh, I like this. Light arrows inflict more stun to enemies. I think I'm gonna get these. Oh, I have these. This is what these are. Yeah, I have Vidarian. Oh. This will actually give me 12%. And I don't have to wear this because this is a take. Awesome. I like this. The Fidelity one was great. Okay, that's a good. Alright. Okay, cool. Oh wait, I'm back to where I was. Am I? I am. I just went full circle. Okay, so that doesn't go there. It goes to the other one, okay. Yeah, because that just takes me around. Okay. So it goes over here to this one. Because that did take me full circle. This other hand. the right way. That was fun, though. Like, I hope it takes you the right way. There are voices. Oh, I see you. Ah! Came behind me! Before I do anything, you always want to check around before you do anything at these games, because you never know where anything is. Okay, so I'm here. Where does this take me? Oh. Wait, that came back. Why did that come back? Okay. Take that one. Would this one come off? Is there another one I don't know what? There has to be another one. If it's only just one. Alright, whatever. I got time to fool around with this. Or do I? I think I have to take it out. I can't jump. This just takes me up here. There's nowhere else to jump. Okay. Oh, I see it. I got hit. Did it. That should do it. No. It did do it. I mean, getting a chest is cool. Wait, it did it give me... Oh, is it? The hell? Well, back to where I was. Okay. I'll go around in circles. Yeah, because that takes me up. And the other thing takes me up, too. Yeah, because it just wraps me around. Well, that's supposed to hit that. Yeah, because that takes me back up. I'm missing something here. That wraps around too. No. Dude, get over here. There we go. Yeah, this just wraps me. This just wraps around. So I'm not going anywhere special. Boy, get over here. Oh, wait. Oh, I see. another one. I gotta somehow aim it. I gotta aim it so it hits those two. Alright, I think I understand. Maybe? Ah, oh, that hit both. Yeah, I gotta hit both. Somehow. Some way. Oh, there's three of them! Shit. Talkie mushroom. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun. Oh, I can just come over here. Screw that. No. Up here. There we go. I see you. I wonder. So I'm now over here. Oh, so close. I'm so close. Another one that I have to hit. Yeah. Cause otherwise, how am I gonna get over here? I can't. There's three. Third one. Oh, I thought I hit it. Oh, come on. This is ridiculous, my man. Oh, it's like... How am I supposed to hit that and all that? Ugh. Oh, hey. There's gotta be a way. Of course there's a way, it's just... Better trying to figure it out which way. Yeah. How? So I can't throw it. Wait a minute, I know. I'll aim for this. And have it come to me. No, it didn't. Ugh. Do I really need to open that? I think I do. That's the only way I could get the crystal. Yeah, because that's in that way. Ugh. What? That's a count? Keep that there. And it should come to me. No, what the hell? Why did it curve? Supposed to break. Come on. No, see, it lied. I don't know, man. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. That broke it? Wait. See, it's lit up, but how am I supposed to do this? How do I even get out of here? Like, for real. That there. Oh, wait a minute. I wonder. That's what I'm supposed to do. It's like I'm standing here. No. Why does this suck? Why won't you curb? Because I have to hit it. I'm confused. I tell you guys, I'm stumped. No idea what I'm doing. This. I gotta restart. Let me climb up here. Am I supposed to jump down here? This is not really doing. This is not taking anywhere. I'm about to like look this up, cause like none of this makes any sense to me. Serious, this is ridiculous. This literally is it. If I have to... What if I had him come over here? Why is he standing there? See, that thing's in the way. See, what would that do? Because he hits that, that's where's that gonna take me? This is really annoying. Really annoying. Alright, ah shit, throw a button. Okay, I'm gonna start this. Okay, let me start from the beginning. Create an arrow away from the light, okay. That. Drop down to your left. Where you picked it up. Alright, right here. fight the nightmares. So I was right here, fight the nightmares. Head to the left. Oh, head to the left. I may have went the wrong way. I think I was going right. This is the left. Right? Oh, wait. What? This makes no sense. I'm back to where I was. Continue. Cross the new light bridge and fight the nightmares on the other side. Head to the wrench and watch for a root coded. Which I got that. Which was the one right here, I think. Yeah. Right here. Okay, I did that. Continue murder the F until. So I go here. Can murder the elf. Which I did. Which I killed the elf. Okay, this is not giving me any. Giving me any type of. I am looking at this. How to get back. How to leave. Light. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, Polygon sucks. It's not telling me anything. Because I got the chest. That was where I was at. It told me to follow the light bridges. And my map does not show me. I need to go there. I'm missing something. Oh, this is so annoying. Come on. Find a way out of the temple. That's what I need. At the summit. Cross the bridge. Stand at the right angle and open the smaller chest. Cross the... Yeah, so I don't need to do that? Because I've been trying to stand, he's not been hitting shit. Okay. What the hell? Now I'm pissed. So I knew it was that simple. Jesus.
I
feel like an idiot.
Let us make our way back up.
I'm a terrible player at these games. Now we can go back up. Now this is all making sense. Oh, here they are. Okay, now where was I going? I was going this way. What do I have? It says I have... I have skills, maybe. I guess this. For level 3. I don't know, not even level 3 yet, whatever.
This is
block too.
Oh, nice. Oh shit. Got some life. Oh, another attack. Oh, that's a nice one. The whirlwind's cool and all. But that actually looks pretty badass. And shorter. Oh wait, is this the one I had already? I had that one, and then charged with the bowl, and no, this is different. This is different. Okay, yeah. Alright, yeah. Look around. Where did my life go? I thought I had life. Kid, I need life. Blocked. I can't get in there. The point of this is what? Where exactly am I going? I am stuck again. Why would you send me here? Oh. That. Maybe I gotta take that down? Ah, shit. My aim is terrible. There we go.
Where are you taking that?
Where you think, boy? Hit right there. Didn't do anything. Okay, come with me. Oh, wait. What if...
Look here.
Read. What's it say? The light of earth. Okay. So am I supposed to take this with me? I think I do. I think I got to. It just makes sense that if I can't use it there.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Yeah, I just might.
Oh look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
I'll put that down. You never know when I might need that. Oh, it's right there. See, I was right, see? I was gonna need it. Hit it. No. This. There you go. Light it up.
I'm on fire.
Oh, wait, there's another spot. Wait. What? There's only two spots. Oh. Is it a different path? Oh, okay. Found something. Money, that's it. That's all that was here. Oh, wait. That was it, just that. Ah, because here it is. Because it's the R.
Instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here.
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Yeah! So where's the other one? I see K. Well, folks, I'm actually going to call it a day here. I mean, I'm running around, kind of with my head cut off for a little bit. I'll eventually figure this out, but I got to go. I'll see you all later. Thanks for stopping by. If watching me on YouTube, I'll load this up. Thank you. See ya. Bye.